sorry, but this bike is mine. It's so nice to meet you.
They're both wearing high society outfits. I'm not good against Kokoro. I don't face her often enough to kind of know what's coming. She's got such a lead on me though, health-wise, like... Whoa! Oh shit! I was trying to watch out for her low sweep. Fucking A with that! Let's try that shit again, yo!
Yeah, pretty much what I expected.
No, fuck you, Kokoro. You're gonna get your ass whooped right now.
So sorry, but this fight is mine. Behold, my Baji dance.
Get your fucking ass out of here. Fuck! She caught my move. Get ready! Fight! Okay, this is Lake Bang in her high society outfit, but right now, my main concern is putting away Kokoro, so let's see what happens. It's like Dragon Ball style, like the people don't know, both opponents don't know how to proceed. This is like so close, guys. Timing for that shit. Shit. Fucking A with that. Oh! Saw it coming. Damn. Elbow right to the boob. Dude, are you serious? Damn, fucking lag is your ally. Shit. Man, what a close fight, guys. This was intense. Yeah, so this is Lei Fang in her high society outfit, looking cool, looking classy, and most of all, looking victorious. There we go.
In the name of Mugen Tenshi.
Yeah. go.
Winner!
Feeling disheartened? I'll make you cry.
Oh, so it's more of this, huh? This is Christy in her high society outfit. After a rematch.
In the name of Mugen, I'll play.
Fuck. Backhand is strong. There we go. Better watch out for hers. I can never catch her attacks though. Bob! Okay, 2-2 guys, let's put her away. Bob. There we go, put her away.
Winner!
Feeling disheartened? I'll make you cry some more.
My god, is Christy like not wearing a bra under that? But yes, this is Christy in her high society outfit, looking badass, looking awesome, looking victorious most of all. And there she is. Let me see. There we go, on to the next one, guys. Damn, she stopped me. There we go.
Get
Watch out, her super thing is ready. Fuck! Where is that? Right, there's Lisa La Mariposa in her high society outfit. Let's see if we can put Hitomi away. Cause I don't know, man. I do not know.
Let's start. Alright, let's get started then.
Fight!
Oh shit. Careful, she's really trying to do the whole counter grab thing. Ooh. That move should not be countered. I mean, it's a fucking break blow. Fuck. This is Hitomi's revenge, yo. Yeah, no us for you. Yeah, that was on me for being so stupid. Okay, come on guys, Fine, you have her, just... Here we go, guys.
That was a textbook victory.
There we go, and there's a Mariposa in her high society outfit. The last round of DLC for Daryl Life 6. Let me see if we can get her both in there. Yeah, I guess. Dude, you're a weird pose. Just like pointing up to the sky like that, whatever. But here we go, guys. End of Daryl Life 6's DLC. And we'll see what happens later, if they add more, or if there's an ultimate, Daryl Life 6 or whatever. But it's Mark Rodriguez here, under lockdown. See you next time.